boxing and it's on my front porch. Right now there's no Layla because she's getting a bath too. Some business without Tim. I hope you're not too mad at myself. I just couldn't wait for it. I don't know if you can see it or not. It's golden. It's awesome. I love it. I love it. Okay, so where's that? It's basically done. Yeah, I could just go ride it. You guys can do that. Okay, not really. Take this all off. Oh my god, I'm so happy. You know what? This has been the best birthday ever. Like, ever. I got an iPad Air. Now the scooter comes. My dog's getting the bath because she smelled really bad. Oh, this is a good birthday. Probably the best that I could have got it. It's not perfectly straight, but hey, is working. Well, so I'm gonna probably go outside and test it. Meow. Sorry about that. I'm doing all that. You should definitely go. I definitely recommend this scooter for beginners like me. It's so easy to tail whip, bar spin. Now at first I was like, what the heck, the bars make a noise. But once you start actually riding it, it's like so good. And I just love the color and the wheels are awesome. And I feel like I got some pretty cool shots with it. So, but I was really bad at go. So I'm sorry guys that Tiana's not here. She's in school, but I'm in school, but I'm just done with everything before then. So go online, Confusion, and get your X3 Pro X3 scooter. And yeah, you're gonna see me riding this in more vlogs. Peace.